والسلام على رسول الله. أبريك أول وأبريك الإسلام. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It's peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you all. I'd like to welcome you all for continuation of our series concerning concise fiqh. And inshallah, this is going to be segment number 9. We're talking today about utensils. Utensils is container that made out of different material, and any containers or utensils are permissible to be utilized to eat, to drink, to make food in it. General utilization, with exception of two types of metal, which is gold and silver. And what is prohibited, what's prohibited concerning gold and silver containers that eating and drinking, but utilization in general is acceptable. Due to hadith reported by Hudhayfa, may Allah be pleased with him, that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying, لا تشربوا في آنيات الذهب والفضة ولا تلبسوا الحرير والديباج فإنها لهم في الدنيا ولكم في الآخرة. This hadith is the collection of Imam al-Bukhari and Imam Muslim rahmatullah alayhima, that the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, do not drink in utensils of gold or silver that made out of gold or silver, and do not wear silk material that mean for men, because it's for them in this dunya, that means for the non-Muslims to enjoy it in this life, but it's us and ours in the hereafter that we will enjoy it in Jannah inshallah. Umm Salama, may Allah be pleased with her, reported that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying, what the meaning is, الذي يشرب في إناء الفضة إنما يجرجر في بطنه نار جهنم. رواه البخاري ومسلم. A person who is drinking in utensils of silver, he is gargling hellfire in his stomach. This in Bukhari and Muslim. So from all this hadith we see that it is prohibited in Islam for a male or female, male or female, to eat or drink in utensils that made out of gold or silver. Otherwise, it can be utilized in different means and ways. And with this, we come to conclusion for our segment for today. Thank you for watching. Subhanak Allahumma bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. أستغفرك وأتوب إليك أن الله knows best.